why businesses are not closing enough sales, I will say that they do not have enough leads. Leads are hard to come by. So when you get a new lead, what you should do is contact the lead in a few minutes. Do not take hours, because why? You do not have an opening line for this lead. No, as time goes by, a lead tends to get colder because other salespersons are watching this business as a lead. So engage with the lead as soon as possible so that you can take this lead to convert them into a prospect, and which eventually will be a closing sale. You may contact the lead at first and you may not get the opportunity to talk to the lead, which should be followed up with an email asking the lead when is the best suitable time to talk to this lead. Okay, no response. Do not give up. Be persistent. I suggest contacting this lead 5 to 6 times with a follow-up email asking when is the best time to contact this lead. If after that time you did not get any response, well, I would say that you should go on to a new lead. But consistency and persistency is everything in selling.